I had no feeling except that my parents, of course, came from Japan, and I really had no feeling about my enemy, as it were. Mm-hmm. But I served in the Hawaii Territorial Guard for about a month or two. And we were called in and said that all Japanese Americans are being discharged from the Territorial Guard. And we were considered enemy aliens. We were Japanese Americans, nevertheless, and they said we were enemy aliens, and that's why you've been discharged from the Territorial Guard.